Microsoft Excel now supports checkboxes in Excel. This is really simple. This applies to Microsoft 365 for Windows, PC, and also Excel on the web. I have a list of offices, and I want to know, are we doing training in the year 2025 on site? I could have other data. Easy way to do this is just to select the range, go to the Insert tab at the top. When I go to Insert, there is Checkbox. Click Checkbox. There they are. I'm going to hit the Delete key. So if you want to remove the checkboxes, pressing the Delete key will remove them. If you put in just one checkbox, can you use autofill? Yes, you can. Crosshairs, double click, and there are the checkboxes. To actually use the checkboxes, just simply come in here and start clicking. That is how you would use the checkboxes. Can you add up the checks versus the non-checks? Absolutely. It is a true false field in the background. I'm going to go to E2 and I would use count if. I'm going to pick up that range. Count if has two arguments. The criteria is true. Make sure you put it in quotes. And there's your formula with the answer of 3. Just to test it, I'm going to go make it false real quick. I should get 4. And I do. Thank you for your time. My online Excel training class is available, including Teams, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a great day.